Hello, my name is Ryan Wolf. I'm going to walk you through some of the recently added features for image data curation in NeMo Curator. The goal of this demo is to curate a high-quality dataset of text and image pairs for training text-to-image generative models. First, we're going to create image embeddings for each image in our dataset. Then, using those embeddings, classify the images with an aesthetic score. Finally, we'll perform semantic deduplication on them. All the steps in the pipeline run on GPUs, so make sure you have one if you're following along. The notebook provides code for downloading a sample dataset of 20,000 text image pairs, and I've already downloaded it. The first step in curation is creating image embeddings for each image in the dataset. The rest of the modules take these embeddings as input. So first, we'll load the dataset from disk and filter out any entries that might have failed to download. Next, we'll choose which embedding model we want to use. Here, we choose the vision encoder from one of OpenAI's original clip models. Now, we can create the embeddings and save them to disk. And NeMo Curator will automatically use all the GPUs available on your system to parallelize the embedding creation across all of them. Now that we have the embeddings, let's do some filtering with them. We can use an aesthetic classifier to score each image on a scale from 0 to 10 of how visually pleasing the image is to look at. And if we filter the images that only have an aesthetic score of 6 or above, we should get some high-quality images. Let's take a look at the result of filtering. Here, we can see that we get a good-looking photo of a motorcycle leaning against a brick wall. And for the final part of the demo, let's semantically deduplicate our dataset. Images are considered semantic duplicates if they capture the same content. Their pixel values don't necessarily have to be identical. Training on duplicate data is not as effective as training on unique data, so let's use NeMo Curator to take care of this. So I'll run the clustering step while I explain what clustering is. Clustering uses RAPIDS accelerated k-means clustering to put each embedding into a cluster. Then, during the next stage of deduplication, within each cluster, we compute the pairwise cosine similarity between all image embeddings. If two image embeddings have very high similarity, we discard one of them as it's a duplicate. Let's perform this cluster-level deduplication and remove the duplicates from our dataset, and then we can look at the results. Here, we could see each image, its nearest neighbor, and then the similarity between the two, where one is exact similarity, exactly the same image, and zero is not identical at all. And if we take a look at two images that were considered duplicates, we could see that they are indeed semantic duplicates, with only slight variations between the images. With that, we now have a high-quality dataset that we can use to train a text-to-image generative model. This tutorial is available on the NeMo Curator repository if you want to try it out yourself. Thank you.